Let's build a media unit with traditional beaded face frame, shiplap paneling for the back of the unit, and finish it all off with some crown moulding.